penultimate episode on the fundamentals of a relationship, we turn our attention to a shared purpose. Have you ever looked at your husband, your wife, or fiance, or even partner within a relationship and said, yes, this is our purpose of being together? This is the reason we are in this journey together? Or have you just gone along life, each working on his or her own career ladder, parenting ladder, and social ladder? Have you two been two people in a relationship? Or have you maintained the biblical wholesome union instead? God himself instructs in the book of Genesis on the idea of marriage. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother and be joined to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. What was so important about a marriage that God even tells us to leave the source of our lives, our parents, and go live with our spouses? This is primarily because while we're in a relationship, a couple can define their life goals, their shared visions for themselves, their future children. These purposes now become diluted if there are more and more voices trying to help. God wants us to define our ideas, our thoughts, and then move forward. Our lives are meant to be led independently. This means that even within a relationship, I find my voice, I find my path, I find my spiritual enlightenment because the other person shares that vision and encourages my relationship with God. Our lives were made to manifest abundance, spiritual abundance. And we can only do that when we clearly demarcate and define what is our purpose within this shared life in a marriage and in a relationship. I hope this little idea brought you some hope. And this is me, Catherine Abraham, for Breakthrough Today.